Hello, in this quick video, I would like to show you how to put the magnets on the TouchBook tablet. So first, you need to open the back pane of the tablet and you need to take the three magnets and put them where you have the location of the metallic part. So this is the first one, the second one on the right and the third one on the bottom. Once you have the three magnets on the back panel, you need to put back this back panel and don't forget to lock the system.